All right, LB. Well, hell, I can reel that thing in if you want me to.
I got it.
We're good. He's holding on to me. He's not going to let me go over.
Say nobody can accuse you of being a fair weather fisherman. LB,
yes, dear.
Look at me and smile.
Yeah, okay.
Hey!
Nothing else going on.
Photos?
We're going to put you on the Bloody Decks fish and chips.
There you go. Well, that's a beautiful background for these shots too.
I'd be happy with 6 inches.
Oh, woo. Yeah. So would I.
Está acostado, se me hace.
Acostado.
Rock and roll, hoochie coo. And who says she can't disco dance?
Come on, take a look at the camera right here, a little bit. Smile.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, you ain't got anything else going on.
Well, your eye is expendable. Your eye's expendable. Damn it. I just got all that line in and he's taking it back.
That's part of the fight.
That isn't a little fish.
300 pounds. I say 150 275.
I just hope it's 203, that way yours is bigger than Bill's.
I don't care.
It's not lines on the back. A ver, dándole vueltas, hay que ver las líneas que están atrás.
Oh, yeah,
Boy, it's a lot better videotaping up here. You got a lot more room to maneuver.
Mande. A ver, dame un pinche te tirante, gordo. ¿Dónde está? Ahí tienes uno en la mano. Ah, ¿para qué me haces que lo quite entonces? Miguelito, you want some mustard and the sandwich?
Sí.
Ya me iba al agua, vale, por correr para ver cómo le iba a meter el freno.
Acabó la del medio.
Vamos a trepar aquí arriba, ¿no? Bueno, gracias, ¿eh?
Bueno, pues...